I tried everything from booze to ketamine. Did some therapy going on stage.